We're coming to you live from Tokyo, Japan at the world-famous Krokyo Dome. You know, world-famous doesn't mean as much as it used to since most of the world is a charred wasteland, but you get the meaning. Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Killadelphia Evils go up against the Tokyo Terminators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and 10. Commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Second down and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He can have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. First and 10. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket and creates a sonic blast. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer.
And it's first and 10. Boom! Second down in a very lot. For a first down. Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
Second down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh. third down, and the offense needs a miracle. They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they... He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
And that'll bring up third down and inches. The defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the heads off of it. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And like Prince's balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And he picks up 10 on that run. Man, he nearly broke that one open, Bricks.
Yeah. Nearly married Trim Big Assian, and I nearly did not crap my pants earlier. Nearly as overrated, Grim.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and 6. Great catch, and that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. It's first and 10. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And that'll be second and 8 to go. He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. It's a zap attack. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down and 8. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
First and 10. Second down and long. Third down and, well, good luck. Defense wants some payback after that. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Kurt Gray. Sister Mary. Ladies of holy hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball. A lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and 10. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, one player on roid rage would win. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Fighting for every yard. And it's first and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3. If he had getting killed by a chainsaw before he completed it, when the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Third down and 6. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First down to 7. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah. That's why he named his clothing company. Woo.
And we're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. And it's 1st and 10. And he punched his way out of that. 1st down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's 1st and 10. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. 2nd down and 2. And he snatches that one out of the air for a 1st down. See if they can get something going here. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Rim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
It's 2-yard run before he stopped. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You got to punt it here. Come on. And that play didn't have a chance. The defense comes up with a big... How have they not killed him yet? He's wearing a new mink coat, for God's sake.
He's 7 layers of smarmy, Grim.
No, they don't have enough faith. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys.
Yeah, good game for 10 and 40 million hours. Yeah.
Now here, I would put the ball in my hand, pick off my hand, and throw it for a yard.
And the crowd goes wild! Touchdown! Touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, man, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. This guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
And that is called for a first down. First and 10. Second down in a very lot. Defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pig, Rim. You're right.
Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and 3. Through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Ghost.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10. Oh, the punishing hit. The quarterback goes down. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
One in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third down and 6. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. It's first and 10. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. Target more often. And it's first and 10. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. The roid rage dirty trick transforms a player into a rampaging lunatic. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. It's good. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a very lot. Third down and forever. The nastiest dirty trick in the MFL is Chainsaw Massacre, and the offense. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
The 30. The 20. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's 1st and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. It's first and ten.
You can't keep a good mutant.
He rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and ten. They've called a zap attack. The ball carrier better move. Fumble. You gotta protect the ball better than that. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And he's off to the races. He's at the 10. Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Third down and the punter is warming up. Quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a...
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw...
Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. And it's first and 10. Was a bone crusher right there, folks. A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. First down and 9. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out, because if he gets boom to the moon, another loser bites the dust. And the MFL winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Everyone just has some fun on your time.
second and eight to go. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a four-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a...
No more timeouts for the defense!
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. Third and four. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's warming.
And the ref is picking up a wad of singles as he runs off the field. Says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and never gonna happen. Pow! With the brain scrambler. They stunt the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Bricks' match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez!
Great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. The Terminators terminate the opposition and are victorious. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I have wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds.
Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Once again, the folks at Evil SM thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation.